Today I'm unboxing a Silhouette Cameo 5. I'm really excited about this. You can see we already unboxed when the Silhouette team came this electric mat, which I'm really excited because I'm going to be using it today. So I thought I'd show it to you guys. So incredible. I'm really, really excited about it. I'm gonna move it out of the way. Get that out of the way, and we're gonna open up this. I'm very excited. The box is so pretty. I'm gonna flip it over so you can see. But I mean, it's got such a great picture here in the front of actually making and creating. It has, it looks like the vinyl cutter. I know that's upside down for you. But let's start this out by opening it right here. And then opening it here, and you can see like, oh, look how cute that is. So it shows you all these great projects that you can do in the design store. I personally recommend the design store. All right. Okay, so when you first open it up, you see that there are, it looks like this is like a, this is like the holder for the vinyl. That's what I'm guessing it is anyway. Let's pull this out. Yes, it is. So, okay. I really like that they started adding these because they added one to the Silhouette Pro and I love it. Like, it makes a huge difference. So that's incredible. It comes with a blade to get started. Actually, I'm not gonna take it out because, you know, I will lose it. So I'm gonna put it over here on the side. And then it has our plugins. And I will say, because I own so many cutting machines, so far it looks like you can use the same plugins. So here we go with that. This is pretty cool. It's like this box area open, and then comes with the mat to get started, which you better believe I'm cutting on this thing today. And then pulling it out. I'm gonna pull out my Silhouette Cameo 4 so you can see the difference. In this machine and the way it looks versus the Cameo 4. I love the Cameo 4. I have the Plus and the Cameo 4. And the Pro, and I've loved all of those machines. They have been so great. The design on this one is different though, which is kind of fun. I'm kind of excited to see them shake it up a little bit here. So when you open it up, you do have all this blue tape, so you're gonna wanna take all of that off. Oh, and it's little pullouts to make sure everything's still in place, which is awesome. There's also some blue tape, so if I push it up here, oh, lots of blue tape on the inside, so I'm just gonna pull all of that out as well. There's a bit of this. Okay, there's tape in the back here, and I'm not totally sure what it's connected to, and I'm having trouble to get this one area out. Aha! It's out! There's this one back here I haven't been able to get out though. Oh! It's because there's a really big piece here that I couldn't see from the front. Okay, that should actually... really big piece. Okay, that takes a hot second to get everything out. There's also, and I'm not sure about this, so you're gonna have to look and see as well, this little green piece. Oh, it just pulls this off. I'm guessing that's some kind of screen. So that's incredible and awesome. And so I'm guessing once I turn this all on, oh, little bit of styrofoam here. Once I turn this on and plug it in, I'll connect it to my machine and make sure we're good to go. So this piece, and the electro mat piece go up front here. So one thing that is really cool about the electro mat is there is a sensor on it, and I'm gonna grab it. I haven't pulled off all the blue pieces on this either, but there is a sensor on it, and that's how it connects so nicely. So you can see right here, see that little sensor? And that connects to this. So one of the questions that gets asked a lot is, does the Electromac work with the Silhouette 4? The answer is no. And it's because of that little sensor here that connects this up. All right, let's just take a look at this versus the Silhouette 4. Okay, I know this is hard to see if you are on Instagram looking at this, but on YouTube you can kind of see it all the way across. So totally different design, just a different look and feel. This one, it feels more compact, okay? This one, I actually love the angular version of the Silhouette. I just think it's really pretty. When you do the slide up, it just slides in. On this one, if you just click on it or push on it, you can see it will like automatically like push up itself, which is kind of a cool, like it's almost like a, you know, like kitchen drawers when you push back in, which is pretty cool. You can see I haven't had this fully set up yet, but the way the cutting setup is here is pretty phenomenal. This has just the roller blades. I'm hoping that this new setup actually makes for a more accurate cut, which will be amazing. You know how sometimes your paper will go back and forth a little bit? I'm hoping this situation with like the rollers and stuff will make it really, really accurate. I'm really excited to use it. This machine doesn't come, I think it comes with, oh, it does, a pull-out drawer. So you can see the pull-out drawer is here so that you can set up your vinyl and all of that. This is completely separate. I did like that this was like just connected in here because it does make it very, very nice, but I can see why they did this separately because this is a much more sturdy piece because of it. So pros and cons, right? I think that's really the deal. Like the pro is this is more compact. The con is it's a little flimsier. The pro on this is that it's much sturdier. I think you're going to be able to lay all of your stuff in there really, really nice. But now I've got to like store two things. But maybe it makes up for it because this is a little bit like bigger in size and this one is a little bit smaller. So I haven't turned this on yet. I'm assuming this little screen is the same screen that they have over here. But I'm really excited to look at it. I think the design is really beautiful. I think I love how clean it looks. The Silhouette, this Silhouette just has like a little monogram that you can't barely see here. I like this little Silhouette right here. I think it looks really pretty. I'm very excited to use this. So if you're looking for the Silhouette Cameo 5, be sure to go check it out. I know there are lots of places that you can buy it. If you're looking for a new machine, something that's ready to rock and roll, I'm very excited about this. And I will recommend if you're a paper addict like me, to get the Electromat because it will make it so much easier. Right now, when I have something sticky and I'm doing like a small anything, like flowers and stuff, it will sometimes tear some of those papers. This will solve that because you're not pulling it off of anything sticky. So I'm really excited to try this out and see how it works with the new machine. As always, if you love these videos, make sure and subscribe to the channel. I'm very, very excited for you to check out these new cutting machines.